Very good evening, one and all. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I would like to show the one more additional mold question paper for you people, especially for the intermediate vocational bridge course first year students in physical sciences for the English medium students. So this is the question paper for you people. I am not reading, just I will show the important questions. I don't have enough time to take the class also. Okay, this section of questions. So the continuation of section A questions. Section B, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th. Okay. So these are the answers. What is physics? What is the discovery of C.V. Raman? Next, distinguish between accuracy and precision. Next, how can systematic errors be minimized or eliminated, or distinguish between fundamental units and derived units? These are the answers. Give an example where the velocity of an object is zero but its acceleration is not zero. Second question. Next, is it necessary that a mass should be present at the center of mass on any system? And second one also, why are spokes provided in a bicycle wheel? State Hooke's law of elasticity. Next, what is the Magnus effect? Water drops and bubbles spherical. This answer also important. Fourth one. Why drops and bubbles spherical? This answer. Continuation. Due surface tension, liquid tends minimal surface area. For a given volume, sphere has minimal surface area, so drops and bubbles are spherical. Sixth one also important. Why utensils are coated black? Eighth question. Why the bottom of the utensils are made up of the copper? The 8th and 9th questions are important. State Boole's law or state Charles' law. These two also important. This formula is important. Next. Mention methods used to decrease friction. Polishing, bearings. Foremost question, this one. Continuation of answer. Under the equation of motion, F equal to ma. This is also important. Continuation of friction methods. Lubricant steaming. Define work, power, energy and state their SI units. Continuation of power, units of power. Next, what are the collisions? Explain the possible types of collisions. Seventh question and answer important. So this is not their test book, but this is important one. Distinguish between center of mass and center of gravity. Okay, define simple harmonic motion, give two examples. Okay, this side. Next. This is answer. What is orbital velocity? Obtain an expression for each. Sixth one is important. What is this geostationary satellite or state the uses? Geostationary. Important question. Continuation answer. Next. Explain conduction, convection, radiation with examples. Fifth one. Continuation answer. Compare isothermal and adiabatic processes. Eighth question. States his law of constant heat summation. State the first law of thermodynamics. And second, what are intensive and extensive properties? Just to see the settings. Define the molar mass. This is a very, very important first question in this one. Molar mass. Explain the terms hard water and soft water. I think this one is the chemistry, ma. So till now, I have discussed the physics for the first year bridge course MPC by PC. This is the chemistry. First question, define the molar mass. This is hot water, soft water. This is chemistry questions. What is chemical substance used in Calgon method? What are the uses of the hydrogen fuel? This is chemistry answers. Explain the inert pair effect. What is the chemical substance used in collagen method? What are the electron deficient compounds? Available number of valences. Answer continuation. What is allotropy? Give the crystalline allotropes of carbon. This is a continuation of answer. Why is CO poisonous? Okay. This is a continuation of answer. Diamond. This is a long question. Write an essay on SPDF blocks. P block. Explain the hybridization involved in the PCl5 molecule. Answer. Lithium salts are mostly hydrated by so these are the questions of the chemistry. I will show the chemistry question paper also. Chemistry question paper already show the answers, no? Define entropy, state the first law of thermodynamics, molar mass. These are the questions in English. Already I have shown the answers. For confirmation, I have shown the model question paper also. So this, in this video, so just I have given the model question paper and important questions and answers. 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th. So these are the questions, okay? I hope this one also may be helpful for you people. So don't depend on one model question paper, okay? If you... So in one day, if you are hard work, definitely you will get a good marks. Okay, so thanks for watching my channel. Have a nice day.